what's up?
Yeah? What now? No way. Okay, bye. I gotta go get ready. Bye.
क्या आपके भी ऐसे फ्रेंड्स हैं जो बिना बताए आ जाते हैं?
Well, now I don't have time. I just have 20 minutes to get ready. Welcome to Foxy. I'm Akriti Kocher and I don't have much time. Let's hurry up. Let's go. Okay guys, so now I have only 20 minutes. So the look that I'm doing today is very clean, glowing skin with a hint of color here and there. So let's get to it. The serum that I'm using today is It's Skin Green Tea Serum. Now that I'm done applying the serum, I'm going to get to foundation. For my foundation today, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade Soft Tan. I'm just going to take a drop of it first. I love to apply my foundation with a brush because then I can ensure even coverage. Some people prefer it with the sponge, but I suggest if you want a dewy look, stick to a brush. My next step is concealing. I am using Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Sand, and I'm going to use it on places which I need to highlight. It starts with my under eye, bridge of my nose, just the center of my forehead, chin, and upper lip. Now I'm going to use a little bit of powder, and I'm using a loose powder instead of a compact here because I want to keep my look very, very soft. The powder that I'm using to set my base is by Makeup Revolution. It's called the banana powder. You can use any loose powder with a fluffy brush and gently set it on your face and move it in circular motion. Now that my base is done, I'm going to move on to the next step, which is my blush. I'm using Maybelline's Master Blush Palette. This palette has three beautiful colors and a highlighter in it. I'm just going to take a little bit of blush onto my blush brush and smile. When you smile, you know exactly where to put your blush. Just don't put it too much on the apple of your cheeks, it'll make your face look fuller. Just take it higher in circular motions, and I always like to touch a little bit of the color to my nose and the tip of my chin so that the entire face looks even. Now moving on to my eyes quickly, I'm going to show you how you do a smudge liner. You don't have to worry about the precision and the size, because it is going to look messy, and messy is glamorous. Right now, if you see, I'm just gliding on this pencil onto my top rim and making sure it's pitch black. Once you're done with this, you just take an eyeshadow brush, a small brush, and run it to and fro. When you do that, the liner gets smudged. I always like to extend my liner a little outward. It kind of lifts the eyes. Now for finishing touches, I'm going to use a pop of color on my lips. I'm using this one lipstick by Maybelline. It's in the shade Pink Power, and I like it so much because it's in a creamy matte texture, which makes it very, very comfortable to use. Now, since I'm doing a dewy, glowy look, how can I skip the highlighter? The highlighter that I've used is from the same Maybelline Master Blush Palette. I'm going to take a little bit of highlighter and apply it on the high point of my cheekbones. And just for the finishing touches, the center of my face, so that my face looks slimmer as well as a little longer. Looks like I'm all set to go out with my girls. And wait, if you like such content, stay tuned into Foxy. Till then, stay fab, stay foxy. Bye!